Hi, I'm Jen Mason.
And I'm Julie Fei-Fan Balzer, and this is the Mixed Media Workshop.
Welcome to our Hot Tools episode.
And Jen has a great tip to start us off.
I do. If you're going to do any ironing in your craft room, make sure you have a dedicated iron that you don't use on your husband's or daughter's or son's clothes. Oh, that would be horrible. If you want to see more great tips, stay tuned to watch the rest of this fantastic episode.